This is Mayhem in Monsterland, requested by Zombie Andy 1979. He's got a pretty cool channel with old analog synthesizers and old analog synthesizer music he makes himself. He has done a lot of music for other retro channels already, so if you need an intro song or something, just contact him and maybe he can help you out. Anyway, about the game. It's a 1993 pretty new one, and it looks awesome and sounds awesome. It controls awesome. I think pretty much everything about it looks to be awesome. These ones are places where you spawn after you die. You can take two hits before you die. I have played this once to see if it works. Oops, works fine. So I'm not totally new to it. Still, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, other than just stepping on these guys. When I collect those, the magic goes down. I don't know why. The controls are really good. You can really control how high you jump. What's this? Did I die? I think I died. Would be nice to know if you die. Some kind of message or something saying that you're dead. Don't try to pretend that you're in the living books, and remember to notify your tax man. Music is great. Atmosphere is great too. Great backgrounds. Of course the colors are not that plentiful, but then again it's a Commodore 64, so you only had 16 colors to play with anyways. But it uses those 16 colors pretty well. I don't know what happens when the magic goes to zero. Someone was shooting from there, so have to be a little bit more careful. Oops! That was not good. At least I don't have to walk all the way. Never really good at these platform jumping games, but you can't blame the controls in this game. It's just it's very precise. Oh crap. And the lad is still sad. Maybe you have to buy him a dinner. But if it's a woman, dinner will not be enough to make her happy. Everyone knows that. Not talking much again. Trying to concentrate on not dying. That was a bad idea. Oops, now you have three continues, which is also pretty rare on a Commodore 64. But I won't be doing that. So, that's Mayhem in Monsterland for Commodore 64. Pretty awesome game. Remember to check out Zombie Andy 1979's channel. It's really good. Thanks for watching.